G'day guys, it's Pete here from PetesZone and welcome back to 2021. Hopefully it's a better year than 2020, but who knows, let's just move forward and see what it brings. So today I'm doing a reaction to one of the youngest guitarists that I've seen for a long time. Actually doing the reaction to Taj Farrant's, it's called The Battle. It's an improv track that he just improvises. Let's get started and let's have a look at it. Stop that. You could already see the feel that this young 11-year-old has when he's playing, just by the look on his face. As I said before, he actually feels every single note that he plays, and that technique that he has to run up and down that board, stretching, hammering, and you'll see everything here, every single technique he pulls out of the bag. So I'm sorry to stop it that early, but I just had to comment on that one. Here we go again. Of the bridge, the technique he's using in order to go up and down that, to make that sound all the way up and down that fretboard. He's using every single hammering, he's bending, he's actually sliding, he's doing everything you could possibly do when you've played guitar for 20 plus years. He's 11 years old. Just blew my mind just then. Hairs sticking up on my arm. Wow, Taj, what a big future, mate. Let's start it again. We'll be right back. like the way when he bends, he actually uses three fingers because, you know, being that young, he doesn't have that power yet to go with the one. But he's so intelligent enough to realize that he's actually can bend it with three fingers, not just one, but he's bending with three fingers. Now, he's got small fingers. It's really hard to do to keep on that one note and bend it. So he's mastered that. So this kid's blowing my mind, man. I swear he is going to be the next best big. I can't even talk properly. He's going to be the next biggest thing in guitaring, up there with Van Halen. And, you know, I think one of his heroes is Van Halen. He's listened to Stevie Ray Vaughan. He's listened to a lot of those rock legends, Gary Moore, all those guys. And he's picked that up, and his ear is for picking those notes up like that. Like, he's got, when you listen to him play, he's got every single aspect of every guitarist that has ever been, the rock god of the goats of guitaring. He's got every single aspect, and he's put them all together and gelled into his own specialized sound. I'm going to stop talking and just listen to the rest of it. Got about, 3 minutes left. Here we go. Stop there again. You can also hear he's utilizing all the technical resources. Like a lot of guitarists will have foot pedals and they won't use them properly. They'll use it in different sections of the song, but it won't go. He's using the wah effect right now in this section, and it actually fits and it blends in well. So technically speaking, again, he's using all his technical resources, effects pedals, the technique that he uses. It all blends well, and that's the actual gift that a guitarist has at his fingertips. But if you don't use it properly, it doesn't sound good. This kid is only 11 years old. He knows how to use his technical the stuff that he's got around him, his wah, the effects that he's using. It's all got to come together. People don't realize that. It's not just a matter of picking up a guitar and playing. All that comes together when you utilize every single aspect of technical, your ability to actually play and how you played. He's up and down that fretboard. He's using certain techniques in certain parts of the song. He's finger picking. He's doing everything. So big up yourself, Taj. You're doing it right, mate, at 11. Wow. Let's finish this off. It's just amazing. I have never seen anything like that. Anything like that. There are a couple of kids out there that I've seen on YouTube that can play a guitar fairly well. But this kid has got the maturity of a 30-year-old plus when he's playing guitar, and he's got that maturity to understand what he's got at his fingertips, as in, you know, as I said before, effect pedal, the control that he has to go up and down that fretboard, and the way he does it. It's not just all over the place. It's precise. That precision, that technique, everything. Remember this name, guys, Taj Farrant. He is going to go a long way, and it's been a pleasure doing this. Because watching a young 11-year-old guitarist, and he's an Aussie, good on you, mate, coming this far in his life as a guitarist at this young age, I'm so keen to see what he's going to do in the next 5, 10, 15, 20 years. I'd love to hear what you thought of that film clip and what you think of Taj Farrant, and where do you think he's going to be in the next 5 to 10 years, and also any other reviews that you want me to do in regards to guitarist, music, whatever. In the meantime, take care of yourselves. It's been Pete from PetesZone. Take care.